can walk here. Yeah, you can walk here. Careful. Careful. Walk here. Thank you.
there while he's midget throwing stones. I showed him how to do it when he was 2. He did not forget it. And he just wanted to come and throw stones. I don't know how long this is going to take, because, you know, if he wants to do something, he takes his time. He can do it for like an hour. If you really like something, he's gonna be like into it. So while he's doing that, I'm just sitting down here. It's so nice. It's a little bit windy, and I'm feeling like I'm getting congested. But it's so nice if you're just sitting somewhere. There's a lot of people who are sunbathing. Is it running cold? And they are sitting with bikinis, and they do it's you cannot go without like a light jacket. You need a light jacket to be here. But other than that, it's so nice. It's peaceful. Somehow there's something with the sea that makes me feel so happy. It just grounds me. It just makes me feel peace. And I love being next to the water. And it's too bad Texas, we're just not next to water at all. If I need this kind of peace, I would just have to go to the river, I guess. There's definitely a lot of river. Thank God he insisted on wearing boots. Anyway, I didn't want him to wear boots. I was going to put sneakers on him, but he insisted, thank God, because now he can just go inside the water and, not inside, but in the edge, and don't get his sneakers wet and get dirty and stuff. But it's so nice. You know, all these places that you can go to, you have to pay. When it's summer here, you have to pay to come in. So hopefully I can afford for some. Gonna be here for summer. I don't know. I don't think summer will be in Texas. So I wish I'll be here. It's so peaceful. So peaceful. He's still doing it. Like he's been doing it now probably for 15 minutes. Let me check the time. The last time I checked, it was 2. Oh, it's 3 now. And I'm hungry. I didn't have lunch. Hopefully we can drive by somewhere and get home. And he didn't take a nap, so once we get home, he's not going to take a nap. He's going to sleep early today, 7:30. He's gonna be good to go.